Welcome to the channel, folks. I am Ty Smith, Modern Renaissance Man, and you are watching the reaction portion of my variety channel, all right? What are reactions? What do they refer to? What do they look like? Well, here's a glimpse.
Let's get started. I'm gonna get a look at you. This could take several hours.
The white dude.
Baby, I love it.
Man, come on.
Because I love
two white dudes.
And the purpose of me doing these reaction videos is to simply listen to music that I've never heard before by artists I've never known of. Some artists I have heard of, but some of their music or songs I've never have. So anyway, that's a glimpse of what this is all about. And with that being said, let's go ahead and roll into the next one. All right, folks, this next one is requested by patron Edom Cobbins, who says, "Count Every Star by the Rivieras. This song helped me get past hard times." That's it. That's all I got, and that's all y'all gonna get. Here we go.
Well, count now. 1, 2, 3, 4. Count now. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Got me at the end there. Hey, this was dope, man. See, the guys were still being, even though people back then in that time, y'all know I got a heart for doo-wop songs, but even though people during those times were still manly men, they still were man enough to show any type of hurt or yearning they had going on through these songs, man. Y'all know what I'm saying? Love this, man. Love it. Love these dudes' harmony. Love the authenticity of them. What I mean by that, y'all know when I say I like things that sounds raw, this sound like I'm literally listening to them like in some cafe. It don't sound too cleaned up. You know what I mean? It don't sound too, I don't know, I'm weird. I like to hear like when people are singing, like just random things going on. You know, if I'm sitting here talking to you guys right now, you hear a little while I'm talking. I'm weird. I just like that grit to it. It just seems so real. I don't know. That's just me. I love that. But man, their harmonies is off the chain, man. Y'all just know. I don't know. I don't think I had a matter of fact, that might be a challenge. I don't think I've had a bad doo-wop song, but let's see if there is a bad doo-wop song out there. Y'all just would give me and say, Tyler, this would be absolutely horrible if you listen to this one right here. I just seem to like them all. Maybe because it has a special place in me. I don't know. Like some of you guys say, you're an old soul. No, anyway, absolutely love this. Now, do have a question, Edom Cobbins. You say this helped you get through some past hard times. It makes me wonder what those times are. Not asking you to go real into detail, but next time if you do a song request, kind of give a little bit of, you know, why it was some hard times. You don't have to say. Matter of fact, check this out, Edom Cobbins. Do it this way. Just say, I knew someone or I had a buddy that went through X, Y, and Z, da 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 da, and this song helped him. Do something like that maybe next time. You know what I mean? Because I just, like, now you got me kind of wondering, like, a song like this, I wonder what was going on in Edom Cobbins' life that made him use this song to help him get through hard times. Yeah, so anyway, y'all know what's coming next. What did you think about the song? Where did you first hear it? What type of feeling or vibe did this song give off to you? What type of activity can you see yourself doing while listening to this? And whatever it is, leave it in the comments below after this video. And don't forget, if you would like to subscribe to the channel and you're new, get an idea what my whole channel is about besides these reaction videos, okay? You should get an idea for the past 3 months of what my channel is all about, too. You have some different portions or segments of it that you've seen. If not, go to playlist on my channel. And when you go on playlist, look at all those different topics on here, because I do a ton of stuff on this channel, okay? Besides reaction videos, besides talking about things going on in the world, there's a lot of things I do on this channel. But if you just want to bypass all that and subscribe, by all means, go right ahead. But anyway, with that being said, I'm about to check out. I am Ty Smith, Modern Renaissance Man, hoping and praying that every last one of you have food, shelter, and clothing. And most of all, I hope and pray for the last one of you guys are in great health. God bless you through Jesus. What is going on, folks? Appreciate you guys watching. Do me a favor. If you're trying to get to the next reaction video that I did after this video, it's right here. But if you're trying to get to my own personal stuff where I do a lot of comedy things that make you laugh, can help brighten your day, then you click right here, all right? And if you want to subscribe to this channel, you forgot to get to know who I am first, though, right? Then you're going to click right here to lead you into this description. Make sure you hit the bell notifications to get notified anytime I post a video, all right? Peace.